about those cities and their role, but it has been quite a sum. In very rapid succession, Pope Francis's encyclical, Laudato Si, on both climate change and the impact on people, particularly trafficked and refugee people. The Vatican's conference, where Pope Francis and the Papal Academy of Sciences gathered 60-some mayors from around the world to meet and discuss these issues. Arctic drilling protests here in Portland, and then an invitation to the White House where I heard President Obama roll out his energy plan. And all of this really in the space of a few weeks. So it has been quite a summer, not to mention the events all around us that Kate described, the fires and the droughts and the other evidence of climate change that we see literally in the air around us. So it's been an amazing time for me. While we were at the Vatican, and back to Kate's point about, I guess, their reason to hope, the Papal Academy brought in scientists, they brought in victims of human trafficking, they brought in a variety of resource people for this discussion. And there was a very clear message which was consistent through all of those supporters and leaders, and that is that this is really bad, this is really serious, but it's not too late. We can take action, we can change the curve of change in ways that will make a difference. And it was so heartening that who the Pope decided to bring together was not the environment ministers of nations, although they talk about these things. All of us as mayors said, oh, thank God he noticed that cities are where innovation and action and forward motion on these environmental issues, really, that's where it's happening. In fact, it occurs. Participate as a city. And again, that was the part of the magic of this gathering. It was not just that the Pope had written this amazing document and that the Vatican gathered us to share ideas and hear from him. I'll talk last about that. But also that the commitment among those mayors from very diverse cities all over the world, every continent was represented. There were about a half a dozen of us from the United States, Marty Walsh from Boston, Mitch Landrieu from New Orleans, Bill de Blasio from New York, Ed Lee from San Francisco, Ed Murray from Seattle, and Betsy Hodges from Minneapolis. So it was a great group from the United States, but then there were literally 50-some mayors from all over the world. Mayor Hidalgo from Paris was there. Of course, they're hosting the climate conference in December. And her goal, she was putting the arm on all of us, was she wants 1,000 mayors there in Paris. Still time to do this, and we must do this. Thank you so much.